Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of Fire. Today, me and Gason have to... well, hopefully not get thrown in jail again.
Yeah.
It's very easy to get thrown in jail again. Ross owns this ship. You can buy a fishing rod.
I don't know if I want it yet, but I might.
And some worms.
Some bait.
Yep.
But, I won't buy it just yet.
Sage mail, sun hat. Maybe it's supposed to be helmet. I don't know.
I believe I have enough to buy
a couple of things, but you're going to need a lot of money very soon.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy equipment because, you know,
okay.
I can use that to get money. I can't remember which one I bought, the longbow or the watch.
No, I wasn't paying attention.
Broadsword. Oh, yes, he's cursed.
Oh, yeah, we still need to do something about that.
Doesn't increase your attack that much? Yeah, no, this might increase his survivability by a little bit.
Yeah, since he actually has armor. No.
And not...
short.
Oops.
Well, that was fast. It's a different lock. We won't be able to break it. Sorry, just let me... just go away. I'll let you out. Just let me sleep.
This is probably the most expensive inn in the game.
You'd think.
you think.
Oh, really? Daughter is locked in the safe.
I'm trying to remember where the safe is. I believe this is the safe.
You can catch a boat to Skende. If, you know, there was more than one boat, and it wasn't owned by someone who absolutely refuses to let anyone use it. Unless they get his daughter out of the safe. So, what are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, you gotta get his daughter out of the safe.
Do I have to talk to the person in here?
Yeah, go ahead.
Is it open still?
Go talk to the guard, he'll open it for you.
Yeah, you'll open it for me by throwing me in. And they will always say that.
Okay, I guess you gotta leave now.
Yeah,
he's not gonna be helping. Okay, so... probably on the other side of that cave.
These things now are gonna be nothing compared to what my group can do. We just witnessed Nina one-shotting them. Look at all the shortcuts I could be taking if I had the character.
If you had a lock, a key.
Key.
A key would get you through those doors too.
Yeah, both.
Just flies. And it takes you more than two turns to kill them.
Holy shit, dude. You thought these things had high evasion.
I thought they did. Maybe I was thinking of, like, something later in the game.
It's possible. I hope. You know what I thought of? I might need a gold bar.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's expensive. I couldn't afford that. Before... I don't remember anything about this tunnel.
Should probably heal.
Not a bad idea. Wrong cut. Okay, will you please stop? I was gonna say please stop slamming, but
But he likes doing it when it's redundant.
Yeah. And then Bo had to slam. Makes it a little bit worse to me because it's redundant for both of them this time. Getting annoying. I don't think I can get any of the treasures in this game.
That sucks. Treasure for you.
Because I need to open up those doors.
And you have no way of going through them.
I think this is our first.
It's a bully.
Palette swap monster.
Well, we've had palette swap bosses before.
Yeah. Sorry, it looked like something there. I just forgot to use the ear. EQ. I wish this could slam. Why did you slam, Ryu?
Why wouldn't he slam? The monster left Herb. Left her down.
Let's go. It looks like there was a chest that I could actually reach.
Maybe it's trapped.
Maybe it's empty.
Maybe both.
That would kind of suck. Are they picking on Bo?
Not a cure and shell hat.
Nobody in my party can use it.
Thank you.
even get bought the most in this game?
Probably not midgets. Okay, you probably fought midgets more than anything else.
I think the flies are the second most common enemy I've fought.
Bully!
Bullies being like the last enemy on the list. I think that's the third battle I've seen him in. Up or down?
I don't know.
I don't remember this game at all. But I'm getting lots and lots of herbs. Wait, there's two bats. I'm not going for it.
You're afraid of bats?
No. Just remembering what the bats meant in the previous dungeon.
They didn't mean anything in the previous dungeon.
They didn't?
Nope. Probably going to want to heal up.
That was my plan. I didn't expect them to, I was actually happy they didn't focus fire, focus down foe. Because he is the lowest level of the party. People would probably argue that he's the same level as Nina, but Nina leveled before him.
Mm-hmm. He's also a bit lacking in defense.
Because he's got only one PC. He's missing a shield.
Yep.
So I'm gonna be coming back here quite a bit, from at least two more times to collect all the items. Thank you. And I think he's the only character in the game that has that issue.
Maybe. I'm trying to think. There are other characters in the game that definitely have issues.
I think all the characters in the game, except for the four characters, had issues.
Ryu's issue is that for a big portion of the game, he's not good for anything but hitting things.
Yeah, but now that he's got his dragon form,
he can hit things as a dragon.
But he's more powerful.
Well, that depends, because the dragon forms do set damage. And you can hit the switch.
We opened up a shortcut.
Too bad it just leads back to where you were.
Yep. This kind of sucks. And the only reason we go through this cave ever again is to get the treasure.
Well, you'll have to go through it a couple more times.
Why?
Just to get to the other side.
Was everybody in my party gonna slam?
Oh, I guess you just cast warp after this, huh?
Yeah. After I make it to the other town, I won't have to run this cave. That was me being stupid. Hit the wrong button.
Need a level.
Now she knows Kira 3, which is kind of pointless for me to use right now. It's kind of pointless for me to use anything above regular cure. Okay, that heals for 50 points, 100 points, 250.
Yeah, you don't need 250.
I might use cure 2 if somebody's really, really hurt.
Yeah, you don't have anyone with near 250 total health.
So, yeah. I know I've used the Cura 2 on Bo before, but that was because I had just rezzed him and he had one health left. And he had over 100 health.
Slam. Well, there's the exit.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm fighting bullas. Spells.
Ah, here we are. Oh. It's the slimes.
I think there's a good reason to fight the gold slimes.
They have a whole lot of hit points.
Ouch!
They're really good at killing Bo. She's a spell. They killed one.
I believe they have... like, high... like, gold drop rate or something like that.
Ooh. Make it dead.
I will try. I will make it dead once. I'm hoping it was the right area.
Oh, you don't have any life ones.
Nope. Where did it go?
It was the tower.
A mage and a goodnight.
I'm pretty sure you were going the right way the first time.
Up north?
Yeah, up and around. Because you can't do anything at the tower yet.
This is worth a good amount of money here. Why are these
flies? Because they're flies.
Flies were probably the worst thing to do here. Ah, there's the town. Yeah, right. I believe what we're gonna do is get our request from here to, like, they'll help us get his daughter out of his safe for the light key or something like that.
I don't know. It's a village of happy thieves. Don't talk to people.
Okay. Okay.
Just save. And I think this is a good place to end the video.
Okay.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.